We take a catheter and we go up into the brain and we use a device to either grab a hold of the clot or to suction out the clot and then remove the clot that's blocking this blood vessel going to the side of his brain.
Now, of course, that's just one surgical intervention. There must be more to treatments.
Yes, there's lots of other treatments. So sometimes if we're not successful or if the clot-busting drug is not successful, people can have some major swelling of the brain and we need to do a surgery where we take off part of the bone from the side of the skull to allow that swelling to not cause more damage. And then sometimes we can even go in for hemorrhagic or bleeding strokes and take a procedure to actually physically take out clot that's in the brain substance itself.
Is Hershey Medical Center working on anything new? Do you offer anything new in stroke treatment right now?
Well, there are lots of new things that come up all the time. One of the new things that we're excited about right now is a special device for removing these hemorrhagic strokes or blood clots within the brain, where we can take a very small catheter-like device which basically chews up and breaks up the clot and then suctions it out. And we can do this through a very small port as opposed to having to make a major opening in the side of the head.